Hi everyone, Cari Young Carter with the Cari Young Carter Group. I'm here with Chad Johnson today in his office. We decided to shoot Fun with Math with Chad so you could see what his real environment looks like.
Everybody thinks my natural habitat.
Yeah, they think we live in these fancy schmancy offices all day long, and that is not the case. This is Chad's little reshoot.
I don't even have any windows.
You need a reshoot. Do we want to keep going?
Keep going.
Oh, really? Well, I guess she can cut through it. Can she cut through it? Okay. We want to talk today about employment, jobs. We actually have a client right now, and she's in the middle of selling and buying, and it just so happens that she got laid off, and she was given a six-month severance package, and we didn't know about it. So that's a little problem, isn't it,
Jeff? It's a little bit of a problem, yeah.
And what do we do about that?
Yeah, so in this client scenario, it's actually working out where she's has a couple of job offers she's entertaining right now. We can actually still close her loan as soon as she accepts a offer at one of these new employers.
Right,
so
doesn't
even need to start her new job. We just have to have a offer letter that the employer signed, that she signed, that doesn't have any contingencies over her employment.
Right.
And we can even use her new income based upon that offer letter. So if you're in that scenario, it's not the end of the world as long as new employment is lined up in a timely manner.
And we have relocation coming in often, and they're starting a new job, but they're not employed yet, and they go into rental, for instance, thinking they can't buy a home. And then I start visiting, going through the whole housing discussion, and we sit down with Chad, and in fact, they do have a contract, and we can go out and go ahead and secure a new property with that contract. So if you're in the middle of a job transition or you're moving in and you haven't started the new position yet, we can help you. If you have any questions on this, there's a link below. Leave a comment. We'd be happy to visit with you. Again, Chad Johnson, the lender over at the 50th and Francidina Realty Office, Cari Young Carter. We're here to help. Thank you so much. Have a beautiful day. And happy Labor Day weekend. It's Labor Day weekend coming up. Thanks, everyone.